When I first got this baby, man, I didn't know what I was doing, okay? But Nick and Kim and Carmina, they all pitched in, and they really helped out me and Sharky, man. They're good people. Back when we was holed up in Daddy's bunker, Sharky went full furry for like 3 months, man. Got real weird. And smelly. I don't think I'll ever forget that smell.
Bunker fur.
Edener seemed like a chicken without his head now. I never imagined Ethan was so corrupt inside.
What the fuck is a Japanese toilet? And why does Hurk think I want one so bad?
Fate is becoming a parable we can all learn from.
Hey.
Hello.
Shit, okay, I'm going in!
They got a bit stressful.
you're doing there? Hey, I thought you were cool.
Version of a prizey cereal box. Probably a waste of time with that one. Hurk wants me to move in with him now that the twins are gone. I'm not ready for that. Any chance we could just keep fighting the war? Even though the twins are gone, I still got a few scores to settle. Wait, what was that?
Thank you.
If the twins were to listen to me to begin with, they'd still be running things here. Shift position.
Hello there.
Come get your goods, miss.
Finally get back around to some of my long-term projects.
Don't you point that shit at me.
Oh, Christ!
The countryside's unrecognizable now. Where'd all these pink flowers even come from?
Sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some sheep going.
Let's see if we can find some more trouble.
Wait, what was that?